Thank you for joining us. Center table is head coach Danielle Bishop. To her right is Brianne Ha, and to her left is Allie Bates. First of all, thank you for showing up and being here. It's obviously a tough moment. Not everything went as well as you guys wanted it to, but that does not undermine the great season and success that you guys have witnessed this year. So saying that, coach, if you would like to please just start with an opening statement on today and tonight, the whole day encompassed. Thank you.
I think we just came out with a really good fight. Our goal was to make them beat us from the outside, and we have to credit them tonight. They hit a lot of shots, and I think we just didn't maybe adjust quick enough. But I was really just proud of our girls' fight. I know that might be cliche to say, but I think we could have really just given up. Our third quarter, they did a great job defensively, and we really struggled in that third quarter. But we just kept battling, and a month ago, we wouldn't have been doing that. And so, we've got awesome senior Allie and our two other seniors with China and Sierra, and we're just trying to just battle really for them tonight. And just to see their growth, I think, you look at the perspective in basketball, of course we wanted to win tonight, but just the perspective and the growth in their lives. And basketball is a tool for us to be better people when we leave here. And like we talked to our seniors, like they left a mark on our program, and they're leaving the program better than it was. And so we're super grateful for them. I'm just super proud of my team. Bree, we had to bring the ball up tonight. She had to shoot the ball, she had to rebound, she had to play or post in a few possessions. So she wasn't doing that last year, and so I'm just really proud of her growth too. And it's just really exciting for me as a coach just to see those things, and that's what it's all about, and that's why I think as coaches we do what we do.
Just one last question, coach. So you touched on it a little bit in your first answer, the growth of your program. Like I said, being in this position is spectacular in and of itself. Can you speak about what this moment means, not only for you personally, for your career, but also for the program in totality?
Yeah, I think we've just been successful. I think this was our seventh time in 12 seasons at Cal Poly, and we just kind of expected. I think COVID kind of, I think a lot of the CCA teams, it hurt us a little bit last year, but I think we just really bounced back, and I think you could see that in the CCA teams that were here this weekend. But we kind of expect it, and it's not an arrogance. It's just part of our culture, and it's part of the history and the tradition, and we talk about that. We have our alumni come in that talk about it, and I think we had about 15 alum tonight. So it's one of those things, when an alum, I had three just come up to me afterwards and just say, coach, I know it's not the ending you want, but man, your girls battled, and that sense of pride, I think it's a pretty big deal. So that to me means more than the wins and losses and being at the NCAA tournament. And I know that's cliche to say, but to see these women just grow is why I do what I do.
Turning over to you. Coach mentioned that you were doing a whole bunch of new things tonight. I imagine it's been throughout the whole season that you have this growth as a player. Yeah. What has been your mindset coming into the season and also tonight?
We have a motto called all in, so I'm doing whatever it takes. The team, whatever the team needs, put me in the X spot, put me in the point guard, I'll do it. I'll do what I can. I'll put my best foot forward. So it's my mindset through every game.
Allie, you guys play Dominguez Hills four times this year.
Yeah.
What was the mindset coming into this game on their own court, first round of the playoffs? So what were you guys thinking coming into this, and how did that kind of motivate you to have such a great first half?
I think Dominguez has obviously been a very dominating team in the conference this year and just in the league. Their record speaks for itself. Every matchup we've had has been close though, so I think our driving force was that we're right there, it's in our grasp. So I think we knew that it came from the start of the game. How we started was how we were going to get them from the beginning, and I think it was disappointing, but how if the game had been 20 minutes, I think obviously we were going to win. Just holding on to that was tough. They fought back really hard and shot the ball incredibly well. Preparing was just, we're right there, we know we can do it, and
NU, were hot in the first half. When you make that first shot of the game that you make, do you just know that you can feel it and you just tell your teammates, hey, get it to me? How does that, what goes through your mind? Because you just, it seems like you throw it up and it goes right through the net. So what's your mindset after you hit your first shot?
Even if I miss my first shot, my mindset as a shooter, so I'm just going to keep shooting. Once I see it going, I'm like, oh yeah, give me the ball. So that's the mindset, but kind of ran out of gas second half. But left it all out on the court.
Allie, this is senior season.
Yeah.
This is it. Looking back on your career, what do you think you're going to think about the most?
I think it's just the connections along the way. The support, the staff, the teammates, everyone that came to our games. I think it's been fun to have those people rooting for us and helping us every day on the court, practice players, coaches. So many people are invested in helping us grow and develop. So that's the funnest part, is meeting those people that I would never have met if I wasn't doing this. So yeah, I'm very lucky.
Good. So thank you. Like I said, it's not easy to be here in this moment, so I thank you, and I give all my respect to all of you. Thank you for the time and all the effort.
Thank you,
so
all of you. And yeah, thank you. It's been